everybody, welcome to WTL Wrestling Showdown here on the W3L Network. Thank you once again for being part of this, for subscribing and for making your plans to join us at our live events that we have coming up on September 1st, 2nd, 3rd and 16th. I'm sure you know that we're going to be in Stirling, Linlithgow, Buckhaven and Edinburgh on those respective days. You're going to be seeing some awesome wrestling action because you always do at W3L. All your favourites will be there, and as I revealed last week, on the 16th of September in Edinburgh, Johnny Moss is coming to W3R and he will be facing James Scott. Again, currently that's for the Heavyweight Championship. That's going to be one heck of a contest. So make sure you get along to that and to all of our events. Remember Stirling Linlithgow, which is a joint show with our friends at SSW, and Buckhaven. More on these events a little later on. But one thing you'll definitely be seeing on those events is some action from the women's division. It's one of the most popular parts of W3L, and we've got a quartet of top female talent in our match this week here on Wrestling Showdown. The current women's champion, Leah Owens, is going to be teaming up with perennial nemesis, Sarah. These two have had a friendly rivalry all year here in W3L, but they've put whatever differences they may have aside, and they're going to be taking on Sami Zayn and Debbie Sharp, collectively known as the Bay Club. Jane and Sharp have been in WTL numerous times, but they've never teamed up here. They do team up elsewhere and bring a strong tag team reputation with them. Can Owens and Sarah coexist and defeat the Bay Club? I don't know. But let's get to ringside and we shall all find out together. Ladies and gentlemen, this match will be a tag team match. Set for one fall. Introducing first of all, from Perthshire, they claim to be the two most beautiful women in the building tonight.
Who are that sunshine?
The team of Sami Zayn and Debbie Sharp. They are the Bay Club. Introducing their opponents, first of all, from Fife, this is WTL Women's Champion, Leah Owens!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Joe Fordyce. If you want a wrestling showdown, we have got some tag team action for you. The WTL Women's Champion, Leah Owens, is teaming with a former Women's Champion in the form of Sarah. Two women who have a friendly rivalry is maybe the best to put it, the best part of the year in WTL. And they are taking on the rather unpopular duo of Sami Zayn and Debbie Sharp, better known as the Bay Club. This is the first time that the Bay Club have actually teamed up in WTL. They fought before, their allies elsewhere, they've got an odd relationship, but they've obviously managed to be on the same page here this week. Two women's champions to face, obviously the Owens, the current holder, Sarah, former holder. A tough task, but these four have wrestled with each other countless times in WTL and beyond, in various combinations, so they're no strangers to each other. And Sami Zayn gets the early advantage there, but she's not been on a wrestling show since December of 2016. So quite a while. She's been at some of the WTL live events, and the show that has been the best part of nearly a year now. And of course, both her and Debbie Sharp. You can imagine that if they're going to defeat anybody in this match, it's going to be Leah Owens, because of course, surely net them a championship opportunity, so it'll be nice to see if Jane and Sharp win on the same page. Generally, they should be fine, but again, they do sometimes wrestle against each other. But then, the same criticism can be levelled at Sarah and Leah Owens as well. And Leah Owens getting this early with a backslide, so it's not going to wait around the roll up as well. The Owens is finally laid to rest the war with her twin sister Casey Owens here in WTL She's finally free that mask that she's had to wear. Have Chicken being sent in the direction of Jane and Sharp. And a tag's win. I don't think Debbie Sharp necessarily wanted that tag. I think she's seen how Lee Owens has been in the opening of this contest.
Do you want Sarah? Yeah!
We're going to get Sarah now. And she explodes in the ring. The last time she and Debbie Sharp met, actually here in Showdown, was back in July in a triple threat match. It was Debbie Sharp, Sarah and Leah Owens for the Women's Championship. So Debbie rolls to the floor, breaking the momentum. Sarah's an OG here because, of course, she'd love to get back in the Women's Championship title picture. Currently held, of course, by her tag partner. Comes charged across the ring and drop kicks the Bay Club. To be said, Owens and Sarah don't normally team up. In fact, I'm not even sure if they ever have, but they've been really good as a tag team so far. A lot of fluidity, and I think that's partly because they've wrestled each other a good few times here in W3L, certainly this past year as well. So they kind of know what each other's capable of. As I said before, there's a friendly rivalry. As the double team lead the face buster, now Debbie Sharp goes for a cover. Is going to get it as of yet, because Leo Owens' current championship reign came by defeating Sarah back at Remedy in February. Sarah's last championship reign came by defeating Leo Owens at Resolution in September of last year. So they've won titles off each other, know each other pretty well, and again they do bring out the best in each other, and they've wrestled a few times, but right now they need to focus on this tag team match. The title isn't on the line, but you can bet that's the focus of Sami Zayn and Debbie Sharp. He's been in WTL a few more times recently than Sami Zayn has. He goes up the cover. So you can bet she's passed on her wisdom, the things she's learned about her opponents to her tag partner. Sami Zayn backing up. Oh, and Leah Owens moved out the way. The Bay Club took too long there. Sarah now takes the tag and explodes it in the ring again. She had a couple of issues with Little Miss Roxy as of late here on Showdown. Those issues have been put to one side for the time being anyway. And a Northern Lights suplex on Sami Zayn. And you see Debbie Sharp comes in, perhaps feeling that the match may have ended there. And Leah Owens being restrained by the referee. Her temper's got the better of her, and while he tries to get her back on the ring apron, this allows the Bay Club to just double team Sarah, trap her in the corner. Leah Owens is going crazy here. She can see the double team. He wants to help her tag partner, but of course, all she's doing is further distracting the referee and adding extra harm to Sarah, albeit inadvertently. Just where the Bay Club can be so dangerous because they're the regular team out of this, these two. They have so many double teaming tactics. The more experienced team. But Sarah has the crowd on her side. And she wins victories over both these ladies. And oh, the way she catches Sami Zayn and just launches her with the SOS. Which I assume would be called the sack of Sami. And both women down, they could really do with tagging. Now, rather ideally for them, they've ended up in the appropriate corners. They don't have to cross each other to get to the corner. And Sarah's pretty tall as well. She rolls over, she needs to tag Leah Owens. That is exactly what she does, and it's tags on both sides. Leah Owens and Debbie Sharp battled during the Northern Tour last year. Couple of matches. So Leah Owens crashes into her and the body press, and you see in comes Sami Zayn. to assist her friend and tag partner. And the referee really did hands full in this match because it's been carnage. Oh, and a good move by Leah Owens, took the advantage and goes for a cover on Debbie Sharp. But it doesn't quite end the match as yet. Debbie catches her tag partner from getting further hurt, and of course when she gets knocked over, Sami Zayn inadvertently gets DDT'd. What's happening here? Standing switch and double German suplexes. The Bay Club pulled that out of the hat, didn't they? Things were not going their way. Leah Owens grabs hold of the rope, maybe a little too close. I'm surprised the referee's actually remembered who the legal participant is, because this match is properly got out of hand. Oh, and the Bay Club get run together by Sarah. Sami Zayn gets caught with a neck breaker now. Leah Owens straight for the cover. But Sami Zayn kicks out. Not quite done yet. Called for that kick of Sarah. Oh, and she hits Leah Owens. Sami Zayn got out of the way. She'd be missing a sleeve, but she's certainly not missing an opportunity to duck and avoid the high kick. And Leah Owens just got kicked in the skull. Sarah's put many people over that. Oh, but Sami Zayn, the reversal, and she crashes to the floor. And there's a kick. And a stunner, rather ironically, on Debbie Sharp. There's a cover. Leah Owens folds her in half and gets the victory. So a great victory here for Sarah and Leah Owens in this tag team match. And they may not be the more experienced team in this contest, but they certainly were able to work really well together. And the Bay Club, this is their first time teaming in W3L. Will it be their last? Well, it certainly didn't go the way they would have liked. A great victory by the two, would you call them tent poles, the two pillars of the women's divisions? Sarah just throws down Leah Owens. What's going on? And they're just pummeling her. I don't understand what's happening here. Sarah just won a tag team match with Leah Owens and attacks her own partner. And Sarah's calling for a microphone. This is taking everybody by surprise. What exactly is happening here? Are we getting an impromptu women's championship match? This wasn't scheduled. Well, the bells, I guess, is happening. Sarah wanted it. Leah Owens said, go for it. She's a fighting champion. Sarah sets up the serotonin. Leah Owens slips out, sends her off the ropes. Now it gets Sarah up in the fireman's carry. Oh, and a slap right to the face. Sarah hooks up Leah Owens. And a huge power bomb. And she gets the pin. We've got a new women's champion. Sarah's just won the women's championship from Leah Owens. Wow, what an unexpected turn of events here on Wrestling Showdown.
Wow, what? I don't think anybody expected that. Nobody thought that Sarah would actually attack her own tag team partner after the match. And then the impromptu challenge. The bottom line is that Sarah is your new WWE Women's Champion, and it appears that if the fans don't like that, she really doesn't care. I have no idea what precipitated this frustration, perhaps. She did try and vent her feelings somewhat before she became the new Women's Champion in that impromptu match, but I'm sure we'll find out more about this as the weeks go on. I can tell you that Sarah will be in action at our live events. On September 1st, 2nd, and 3rd, she's going to be defending the Women's Championship on those three events, obviously, assuming she retains after the first night. So management have been quick to put her in those championship matches. Leah Owens will be in action on September 16th, so make sure you get along to these live events. They are, of course, in Stirling, which is Friday, September 1st. Linlithgow, Saturday, September 2nd, which is our annual joint event with our pals over at SSW. And then Buckhaven on September 3rd. Then we're in Edinburgh on the 16th of September. Again, Leah Owens will be in Edinburgh, as will James Scott versus Johnny Moss. Matches you do not want to miss. To get your tickets, you go to our website. It's wclwrestling.com, which I'm sure you know by now anyway. Buy your tickets here, use Showdown as a coupon code, you can have 20% off them. No need to thank me. Make sure you give us a like on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, subscribe to this channel, use the hashtag WTL Wrestling Showdown. Come and see us live, because nothing beats seeing WTL live. Remember, you get exclusive matches you won't see anywhere else. And then join me back here in 7 days' time. Because if you like tag team wrestling, we've got a Big Grudge tag team match coming up. It's one you do not want to miss, so hit subscribe if you haven't. And I'll see you back here in 7 days.